A nest is a place where you have a sense of protection and strength. It's like an earth temple or a nature temple. The wood is following a pattern, but not one branch is the same. As a nest builder, I'm following those patterns. Most of the work is trying to bring out the best of those shapes with each other. I'm Jason Phan, and I'm a nest builder. I started building nests as a child. The nest building was really an intuitive process of just gathering branches and building forts originally, and the nest grew and got bigger and more elaborate. Now some of the nests are as big as 100,000 pounds of wood. The hardest part of building the nest is really gathering all of the wood. I use a chainsaw to cut wood. I use a machete to cut off all the excess leaves. And from there, I really assess, you know, what kind of shapes I have, what kind of material I have to work with. The construction process of the nest first is creating the foundation and the infrastructure. And then I follow those larger sculptural shapes that I bolt together with smaller material that I can weave in and around. I use every part of the tree, the trunk of the tree, all the way down to the very smallest twig and branch of the tree. I've gotten to where I'm used to building them on flatbed trailers and moving them around, and in many cases, I'm transporting them across the country. Because the nests are quite heavy, I use cranes and forklifts and different kinds of equipment. This is all eucalyptus. There's over 75 different species of eucalyptus on this property. I've built around 50 nests all over the country, and now primarily I build the nests with kids within an educational setting. As an educator, like, it's really important to work with kids and help them realize that they have the ability to shape and create an environment.
I'm going to show you how we can integrate those branches into the spiral.
I love getting kids out into nature, interacting with nature, and the nest is actually very much a collaboration with nature. I know I've done a good job when it looks like the nest is something that could almost have grown out of the ground.